Welcome to Montana Matters. We're joined by Jared McDermott. He is a co-owner of LP Anderson Point S Tire and Auto Service. It's so great to have you back on the set today.
Thank you.
Yeah, today we're talking about brake inspections, and I know you have some things to show us, a wealth of knowledge on brakes, of course, and just really trying to keep people safe out there on the road in Montana when they're traveling. So why are regular inspections so important?
Well, regular inspections are really important. A lot of people don't actually get brakes inspected very frequently, and they wait until they're making noise or making that grinding sound before they come in, say, hey, I've got some noise coming from my brakes. A lot of times at that point, the brake pads are completely worn out and they've ground into the rotors, and instead of just a brake pad replacement, then we're looking at replacing the rotors as well, which can really add to the expense of a brake job.
Okay, so how to tell if your rotors are warped, and how do you fix them? If you could maybe show us
sure.
how that works.
We'll start with the brake pads, and this is a brake pad thickness indicator.
Okay.
The green is obviously new. By the time it gets down to the red, it's down to 2 millimeters of thickness. That indicates that the pads are time to replace those. And as far as rotors go, this is a kind of a nice little visual here. This is what a new rotor looks like when it's spinning, nice and true and straight.
Yeah.
And a lot of times we'll have customers come in, they say, I think I need alignment or something like that, because when I slow down, my car shakes or I feel this pulsation in the brake pedal. And that's actually caused by a warped rotor, which if you look at the one on the left, you can see how it wobbles.
Right, it's wobbling for sure.
So that's caused by excessive heat buildup or shock cooling. For example, if you're slowing down and the brake rotor gets hot and you go through a puddle of water, that shock cooling can cause that rotor to warp, and that pulsation is then transferred up through the brake pedal. So that can be fixed by either putting the rotor on a lathe and machining it back true again, like this one on this side, or if it's too excessive, they have to be replaced.
Okay, and for people that may not know, the brake pads are actually up against the rotors, and that's how the brakes are working, correct?
They are. Yeah, there's a brake pad on each side of the rotor, and it is clamped on there with the caliper, yeah. And basically it just clamps together, and that's in essence what stops your car.
Okay, so very important to have a working piece of equipment on your vehicle. What is the importance of using quality parts?
Quality parts are very important in your brake system. There's a lot of inexpensive aftermarket parts out there in the world, and a lot of them are not built to the same quality standards as the parts that came on your car from the factory. And the danger of using inferior parts is that they will wear faster. A lot of times they make noise, and a high quality brake pad is going to be very quiet, just like the ones that came in your car from the factory. The cheap ones will squeak and make noise, and a lot of times they won't stop as fast as a high quality part will.
Okay, but really, if someone is hearing that squeaking when they're hitting the brakes, they should probably go in and get a brake inspection, right?
At the very least, have someone take a look at it. If you're driving on a lot of dirt roads or gravel roads, you can get some dust and dirt buildup in the brakes, and that can cause some noise too, even if the brakes are still in good condition. So sometimes they just need a good cleaning.
Okay.
And to get that noise to go away.
Okay, sounds great. Well, Jared McDermott of LP Anderson Point S Tire and Auto Service, we want to thank you so much for joining us. We'd invite you to visit their website or give them a phone call, stop by their locations downtown and on the West End. Thanks for supporting local business.